once served and prayed under St. Chad at Tamworth. I was a monk. I should have stayed there.
Did St. Chad die with his axe in his hand?
St. Chad will be revered for avoiding the axe. I wish I had done so myself and not taken a path full of violent honor. The old gods will fade from our sight in time. God forgive me, for I have sinned.